breaking. A roof collapses while workers are repairing it. It happened at a vacant warehouse near Wilshire and Classen. Firefighters say 25 workers were scraping gravel into a pile. Workers heard the roof crack, and then they ran. That's when the roof collapsed. No one was hurt. A sprinkler system pipe broke, pouring water all over the area. Firefighters turned it off, though.